Tangerine Rose, Oatly and Daddy Moon finished the test.